very few mornings more exciting than Christmas morning, right? It's Christmas morning, finally, and we wish you a Merry Christmas. On behalf of Dan, Brian, and myself, our whole Fearless Faith family, thank you for an incredible year. We pray that you have one of your best Christmases yet. It's a fun time. I hope you're having some time with your family or your friends, or maybe you're just cozied up by yourself with a book or opening a present or two. Whatever you're doing this morning, we just want to wish you a very Merry Christmas. You know, the Bible talks about many commands and it talks about many promises. The commands are there to help us know how to live a holy life, help us know what's right and what's wrong, and how to develop our character. But the promises is what builds our faith. And there are so many great promises in God's Word that can build our faith. And I want to just share with this Christmas season in Matthew, the very first chapter, the promise that God gave Joseph through an angel. It says that she will give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins. All this took place to fulfill what the Lord had said through the prophet, that the virgin will be with child and will give birth to a son, and we'll call him Emmanuel, which means God with us. What incredible promises. That young baby child born on Christmas would be our Savior. It would literally be God coming to earth. And through the course of his life, through the course of his death and resurrection, he has become our Savior. He has become our Lord. And I'd like you to just grab a hold of that this morning as we're reflecting on this Christmas morning. Jesus, our Savior, our Lord, our soon coming King, the one we can go to and rely on for wisdom and for guidance and for his power and for peace and joy in our life. So I pray you'll reflect on that for a while this morning. Once again, what a great day. We hope you're enjoying yourself. And on behalf of Dan, Brian, and myself, we wish you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. God bless. Thanks for joining me for that morning cup of inspiration.